Hello, I'm ALAJE. I come from the star system of the Pleiades. I'm a member of the Galactic Federation, in which thousands of benevolent races of this universe are working together. This is not science fiction. If you're intelligent, you will investigate this information before you criticize it. I gave many seminars about developing the consciousness in Germany, Switzerland and Austria. Many of us live here as volunteers in order to eliminate the negativity on Earth. Each one has its own abilities and tasks. The universes are naturally full of living beings on different dimensions, but this is kept as a secret on your planet. Your dark governments ridicule the topics about extraterrestrials and developing the consciousness, in order that you have no interest in this and laugh about it. The people in power are lying to you since thousands of years about extraterrestrials and cosmic laws. They don't want you to know because they are afraid to lose their power over you. If you don't believe that, try to find out the truth in order to know. The proof exists, but you have to find it by yourself. Only then you will believe and know. They want you to create negative energies and work for them as slaves, by financing their wars with your taxes and dividing everything that has to do with spirituality and extraterrestrials. They are showing you fake pictures from space, so you will think that there is nothing out there. Find it out yourself. You will be very angry that they always have been lying to you. The higher involved people from other planets want you to flee from their system. The truth is that all the universes are inhabited. It is a natural thing and has nothing to do with science fiction. Many extraterrestrials who visited Earth in the past were worshipped by the primitive Earth people as angels or gods. This is the reason why you still have religions and belief system on Earth. You are praying to extraterrestrials who lived here thousands of years ago, positive and negative extraterrestrials. It makes no difference for the truth, if you believe it or not. It has always been a reality. Try to find it out. Thousands of Earth people know this already. But in a few years, everybody will see that you were never alone in the universe. Don't be shocked when you see thousands of ships in the sky. Find out which one is sending love. These are the spiritual ones. Some negative extraterrestrials pretend to be us, the Pleiadians. And some people have contact with them and spreading misinformation. Don't be blinded with real UFO pictures. More important is who is inside their ships. There is a war between the light and the darkness going on behind your backs. To free you from the mind sclavery that you are living since 12,000 years. You are not free on Earth. You have forgotten what freedom is. The only things you know are hate, violence, terror, cigarette drugs, taxes, fake governments for TV, fear, belief systems and superstition. The secret government is creating these things in order to control you. They are creating the terror themselves so that they can legally give more power to the military and control technologies. Their goal is to amplify the negative energy. Do you want to live in such a world? We know that many of you don't believe that, so again, find out yourself. The evidence is there, but you have to make the effort to find it. Try to erase the negativity in your mind. Concentrate on positive energy. That is your power against the evil. They are powerless against this energy. That is why they want you to distract from this power. Don't let the dark government manipulate you. They are using television, radio, newspapers, cigarette drugs, religions, TV politicians, military, electromagnetic waves and self-made wars in order to keep you in a negative mode. Everybody who is laughing about this information is already manipulated and has to learn more than others. An intelligent human first investigates a topic before he has an opinion about it. The universe is inhabited by many beings, humanoid and not humanoid. Your governments had already contacts and are keeping it a secret. That is why your technology has been developed so fast in the last 50 years. You are living on this planet in order to learn how to stay positive even in such a negative world. The meaning of life is the development of the consciousness, the development of the heart, of the mind, of the character in a more noble level. Being spiritual even with negative energies around you. That is happening over many lives and on many planets, because the soul wants to learn everything. Every planet is a school in which you can go a step higher. Every soul has the goal to evolve higher, back to the source, to the cosmic transcendental consciousness. You call it God, but it's not a person, it's the energy from which everything exists. You have no knowledge about the universe because you have been given misinformation from your governments and priests. Even your Earth history in books, they have rewritten or deleted in the Middle Ages. Discoveries about extraterrestrial colonies were either kept in secret or have been erased. Instead, they are showing you the discovery of some animal bones and selling it to you as a sensation. They want to keep you dumb and ignorant, so that only they have the knowledge and the power. Is this fair to you? Evidence is still there, but you have to find it yourself. They will not tell you this on public TV. If you really want to get knowledge, the existence will show you the ways to find it. Most people on Earth have forgotten how to listen to the soul. They are distracted on purpose in the negative society around them. Friends, it's time to change this. You are living in a nightmare. Erase every negative emotion in you. Compared to other civilizations in the universe, you are young and in the kindergarten. Concentrate on positive emotions. Try it at least. Create the inner wish to get knowledge about the universe. Don't let the negative people disturb you. They are stealing your energy and want to keep you primitive as they are.